Hey, what's going on, my friend? Welcome to the video. It's Brando Linick here, and you're asking how to raise capital to buy a business. It's an awesome search and a great question having over the last 3 years. Started a couple different types of businesses. Some of them worked, some of them failed. A lot more failed than worked, but the things that did work, it was the things that go with your typical traditional business. A lot of blood, sweat, and tears, late nights, sometimes even paying employees more than I was getting paid. And the reason why I actually share that with you, you might be wondering, well, okay, what does that have to do with raising capital to buy a business? The reason why I share that with you is because having seen people, okay, who've tried to raise capital to buy an existing business, having seen them take years to do it, all right, and sometimes they've taken months, but having seen them take years to do it and then buy a business, and then once they have that business, they're working like a slave to that business, all right, they're working harder than their employees, they're putting in 18-hour days, all right, and it can be just stressful and honestly a big headache. And I'd advise you, if you're looking at this because you just want to start your own business, you want to be your own boss, all right, but you don't want to start at ground level, all right, you don't want to start the ground level, the best tip I would give you before you consider trying to raise capital to buy a business, if you hear me out here for a minute, if you're looking at this to build a business and make it as much money as you can, you know, in a highly profitable business model, best tip I could give you, all right, if you hear me out here for a minute, my experience with this goes back over the last year and a half when I transitioned from a traditional business dealing with all that stuff, all those headaches. Some of you know exactly what I'm talking about. I transitioned from that to an online business model. I came across a person who was building a business on the internet, who didn't have to fork out the upfront investment and have the capital to start, you know, with tens and even hundreds of thousands of dollars. And they're literally building out of their computer, their laptop. And they're doing so, traveling around the world, connecting with people in, you know, different countries. And they had the mobility to live in different locations wherever there's an internet connection to build their business. So they were creating a highly profitable business model because they didn't have any margins that were cut from dealing with equipment, supplies, employees, all the things that you'd have to deal with when you buy a traditional business. And so it was attractive to me. They're making, like I said, high multiple six-figure income. Time and money wasn't an issue to them. They were able to, you know, afford what they were passionate about, building their business, traveling at the same time, which was their passion. So I started to model and copy what they're doing. Luckily, they reached out to me and were, you know, willing to show me step by step what to do. In less than 30 days, I was able to create a full-time income business working part-time on the internet. Not average, not typical results, okay? I'll be, you know, the first to be completely transparent with you. I don't guarantee you those results. What I've done, it did require work. What I've done, I did have to learn some things. It's the exact same process that you'd have to learn and go through. Or I shouldn't say exact, but you'd have to learn things and you'd have to go through learning things, all right, and putting in work when you buy a business. You're not just going to get handed the keys to a golden kingdom and sit back and relax. You actually have to work even if you raise capital to buy a business. But the funny part is I didn't have to fork out tens of thousands of dollars. I didn't have to deal with equipment, supplies, employees, and business planning all that out and just, you know, going through that headache, okay? And like I said, I know you're looking for how to raise capital to start a business. Or I should say buy a business. And if you're looking at this for the sole purpose of building a business, being your own entrepreneur, and doing so in a highly profitable way where you can afford to do what you're passionate about, to do what you want, to create true leverage and flexibility, the best, most profitable model you could learn how to utilize, all right, is an online business model that really cuts down the infrastructure of needing to deal with equipment, supplies, employees, of needing to spend tens and even hundreds of thousands of dollars, and needing to, you know, create your own products and services with the right help and guidance, which, because there's so much noise out there on the internet, I'd advise you, instead of trying to figure out how to build a business online yourself, connect with someone who's building a business online who's willing to connect with you. So, my friend, I hope you enjoyed this video business model review. I hope you enjoyed it as much as they put it together for you, and I look forward to seeing you on the beaches of the world. I look forward to seeing you at the top. And if this made sense to you and you want to learn more about how to build a business online, if you're serious, you've got that drive, if you're coachable and you're willing to learn some things, check out my site after. It's 123marketingtips.com. But aside from that, I'll see you at the top. Take care.